walking in the city and some people pass you right by. You're not drinking, but you can't help but be thinking, didn't you just pass that girl and guy? You ignore the intellection, but the next intersection as you ride back questioning why. When you look in each direction, you're seeing a reflection of the same damn girl and guy. This all is you nonverbal, are you walking around in circles, is your sense of direction gone? No, the tailor made equal, it's just different people with the same fucking jacket on.
Everyone in T-Dot wears the same damn coat. Is it cheap? Nope, 800 bucks, it's Canuck. Goose, duck, it's a shopping spree. On the TTC, newscasters on TV. Why you asking me if the coat was free? I need it for extreme conditions in my SUV. It only goes to 3. The setting takes forever to warm my knees. And if you're all down, it's inside what counts. I better use credit, cause my checks will bounce. For some, it's a symbol, showed we paid our dues. We got the guy in coat check, totally confused. I gotta sign up, I gotta join the parade. Patch proudly displayed, a call to financial aid. I go to Young and Egg when the sales day's done. They sold 99 jackets and they're all the same one. Okay, some come short, some cover the leg. Which came first, the young or the egg? I paid $600,000 to live in a box. So why not pay $600 to freeze off my cock? I gotta have one, I gotta fit in. I'll even wear the knockoff with the dead birds in. With the dog and kitten trim, lined with Garfield and Odie. Substitute the coyote, and I'm chillin' like Modi.
Chillin'.
Okay, people in the city just wear them cause they're pretty. But they wear them up north, an undeniable chill. Am I talking about the Arctic? No, Mark, I'm Richmond Hill. I knew this girl, she said, best money spent. She wore the coat on a date we went. Head to the subway, pull out our token. Straight to dinner with this girl that's smoking. Got to our stop at Young and D.
Then every single person looked the same to me. Thinking how much cash this company must be reeling in. She walked into the crowd and disappeared like a chameleon. The writing's on my pants, the wrong business I've been dealing in. Up, don't feel so welly, bathroom stall I will be kneeling in. What a crock pants, didn't open, jumped and gave my ceiling in. I'll see you in 2016 at the Goodwill Bargain Bin. I doubt equality, stitchy, locally made, no kids in the kitchen. But everyone in T-Dot was the same damn coat. Goose, duck, goose, duck. Goose, duck. Goose, duck. Goose, duck.